Hey guys, it's Lola.
And it's Sam.
And this is
Blooming to Beauty.
Yay! Another week, another video. Yes. Welcome to our channel. If you're new, hello. We're glad to have you.
Definitely.
We are ready for another week.
We are. And so today what we're going to be doing is, you can already see we have the majority of our face already done.
Yes.
We're going to be focusing on the eyes because the last time we did our face, we took a long time.
We took a very long time.
But we're going to be doing a St. Patrick's Day kind of look, right?
Yeah.
You know, I mean, I'll be honest. I don't even know what St. Patrick's Day is for.
Hmm.
I mean, I know a lot of people go out and drink.
You know that part.
I feel like that's from the Irish.
The Irish in you.
I see the green ball.
You see the green? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, you have green in you too. We're ready. We are ready.
So yeah, we're just gonna do a look. I don't think we have anything.
We don't
planned.
Have anything planned. We're just playing with makeup.
Yeah, we're gonna be chit-chatty St. Patty's Day look.
That's right.
But you know,
what are you gonna use in your eyes today, Sam?
I have this case from Makeup Forever, and in it I have a bunch of single eyeshadows that I've collected.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, but I do have a couple greens and stuff, so I'm gonna try to incorporate them, but we'll see. I have an eyeliner I definitely wanna use that's green. But other than that, I don't really have anything in mind. What about you?
Me, I actually have a palette. I was cleaning because it drives me crazy. It drives me crazy.
I'm
like,
it.
Why? So this is an oldie, but a goodie.
A goodie. It is. So beautiful.
This is from Morphe Times Kathleen Lights. We all love Kathleen Lights,
oh,
right?
Yes.
She's so super sweet, super nice. And I love her makeup looks. So when she came out with the Morphe palette, I'm pretty sure it was you the one who got it for us.
Yes.
Sam is the best. So as you can see, it's well loved.
Yeah.
But this is like the only palette that I have that has greens in them. I know I have some other ones that have like a bluish or a
which
pinkish.
Is so funny because Lore loves green.
Green's
my
favorite
color.
But I don't,
from
you know,
the eyes, yeah.
I don't wear that much in the eyes. I did do a look that went outside my comfort zone, and I did use the greens for Thanksgiving last year, and it came out so good. So hopefully we'll be able to do something like that for today.
Yeah.
So it's pretty much the only one that has the green. So I thought might as well just use the whole palette.
I get it.
Mm-hmm.
So we're just going to kind of get right into that.
Yeah.
I usually prime with like a primer or the MAC paint pot.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I forgot them.
Oh,
so,
no.
Conceal it is.
Yeah, me too. I haven't.
Do you know what St. Patrick's Day is really for?
Well, I obviously St. Patrick.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I feel like
but
it
in essence,
goes by Irish. Like,
yes, or, it is. In essence, you know, St. Patrick, I don't remember. I don't want to give you the wrong information. I'm super Catholic, but I'm not Irish. So I'm not 100% what St. Patrick did. But he's very, very well known. So I'll get back to you on that, my Sammy. I'll do some research.
Just go to the pub.
But I know the pub, right. I know they celebrate a big time, obviously.
Yeah.
They do it up.
With parades and stuff.
Mm-mm. I'm only doing concealer as well today. I don't know where any of my concealers are, actually. Concealers.
Primers.
And I have a couple. I don't know what happened. I usually use the Urban Decay potion or the Milani one. I have no clue where they are. I couldn't find them for the video. So, like you said, just the old trick of
concealer.
And that's
it works.
It does.
If it works for you,
hey, just do it. Just go with it.
That's what I say.
So I am using some Real Techniques brushes. I recently got them. I've had a few Real Techniques brushes, but never any for the eyes, surprisingly.
Yeah.
So I ended up getting a few. So we'll see how they work out today as well.
I'm like so excited but nervous because I really have no idea where I'm going.
Me neither.
But I'm going.
Neither. We're going.
I'm going.
If you're here, why don't you do something
do
as well? Do a look. Pull up your big
mirror.
What
are your big what?
Big what? I don't know. Big something. Big palette.
Big palette. Makes sense.
Big palette.
And get on in
those
there
greens.
With us.
Pull out those greens.
Yeah, if you have any.
And blend away with us.
Yeah. So, yeah, I have like a bunch of mixed eyeshadows in here. I have From Makeup Geek, I have from Anastasia Beverly Hills. I have maybe like two from Morphe. So like,
so a little bit of everything.
A little bit of everything.
That's awesome.
Kind of just
that's really good. It. Yeah. Is that your only C palette, or do you have like tons?
No, I do have another one, but well, this isn't even a Z palette. This is by
Makeup Forever. Yeah, you're right.
It's
right.
Their tin one. I do have a Z palette though that I have like blushes in.
Oh.
Because I do have a couple single blushes from like Makeup Geek, NARS and stuff like that.
Yeah.
So I just plop them in there. But I think custom palettes are cool. But I don't have enough. Because I feel like some people have like multiple Z palettes with like so many eyeshadows, and they're like, well, this is my everyday one, and I'm like, yeah, I only have one, it's not even full.
Good for you, Sam.
I still have a row left.
That's funny. Yes, so in this palette, unfortunately, they didn't put names, or I don't know if she wrote them at all, or she even created names, so we'll insert like little pictures of what we're doing or which ones we're doing.
I thought they were on the back. No.
They're not. It's just empty. I know. Just like a little sad. Okay. But it's okay. I mean, the shadows is what's important. Yeah. Oh, just killed one right now.
Yeah.
Not good. Okay. So, you know, I just put this in my crease, the second one over here, and then I'm blending in this third one over here, and I'm going to mix up this one in the bottom right next to the... But like Sam said, we're just creating here today.
We're just inspired. My girl, why don't we have me an Irish beer?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I was like, you have any plans? Are you doing anything?
Well, it's so funny because I'm from Jersey City.
Yes.
And I'm very close to Hoboken. So Hoboken is usually a very well-known spot for like bars, and especially when it comes to like St. Patty's Day and Cinco de Mayo and stuff, you know, all the bars have some kind of special. But recently I heard a lot of their bars are shutting down.
Really?
What they're doing, yeah.
In Hoboken.
Hoboken. Mm-hmm. No joking. They ain't joking over there, that's for sure.
So I'm just blending in my third color that I told you guys. We've always say that, right? Blend away. When in doubt.
Blend.
Sometimes blending can do miracles, for real. Sometimes I'm like, oh my gosh, I put too much of that color. Or, oh my gosh, what am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah.
And then just keep blending. You'll get somewhere. You're going to get somewhere. And the nicest looks haven't come out. So don't worry. We can always keep blending away.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, love it.
To get somewhere.
So of course you guys know I'm doing a warm look because it's my life.
I'm here trying to go bam.
Yes, you are.
Not too bam because, like I said, I do have an eyeliner I want to use, so I feel like it can't be like
too clashy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But we gonna make it work.
We're gonna make it work.
I am trying to incorporate a little green. Here in the outer V, but it is like a darker green, so it almost looks black, but I'm all right with it.
Okay, all right, I'm going somewhere.
We are going somewhere. Have you ever celebrated St. Patrick's
Day? No,
see, personally, I'm more of a Cinco de Mayo girl, but that's because I love margaritas, so... I mean, as you guys have already seen on our Fridays, we like our pomegranate margaritas.
We do. We sure do.
You know? Mm-hmm. So I love margaritas. I love tequila. So I'm definitely more of a Cinco de Mayo girl for that purpose.
Yeah.
Yeah. For the liquor.
For the liquor. No, I never celebrated.
So bad.
And because I know, like you were saying, like Hoboken can tend to be crazy.
Yeah.
And like New York, obviously, mm-hmm. we're close to New York. It can be crazy. Yeah. Like I purposely... whenever I was younger and went out and did all that crazy mm-hmm. life, I always avoided that weekend because I know it was a little intense, you know,
wild
it gets a little wild, but
exactly, I like to have a good time, but I don't want to be like on the street
passed out
drunk.
No, not a good
time. I don't look too classy.
No. Alrighty then.
Not that I've had my... I mean, I've never been on the floor that I know of.
That I know of.
You never know.
She's like, I like to be classy. She's so funny.
I'm classy of the times I can remember.
That's right. She's like, I've done so well. Okay, so I'm just darkening up my V as well over here. Just a little bit.
I'm going in with this foiled shadow by Makeup Geek.
I would have died. You see, it's like everywhere. I know. It's okay. It did not fall.
I
would have died.
This is in the color in the spotlight. It's a really beautiful shade. I mean, it looks even better when you like wet it a little bit. But yeah. I don't think I'm gonna wet it. No, I like the way it's going on.
Love it.
Content. I'm content.
So let me darken this up a little bit because we are going out, right? Obviously. Yeah. We are going out.
I know, because I feel like it's you always playing me out. Like, you always going more natural, and then I'm over here like bam.
Bam. And I'm like, no. I'm just every day. What are you doing, Sam? What are you doing?
I'm going to the bar.
So hold So I'm trying to figure out, trying to remember what I did last time. I think that's right.
That color is just so gorgeous.
It's so beautiful.
I mean, when I saw that one color in the palette, it was like, okay, I need
We're talking about the green.
Yeah.
It's just to die for. To die for. Okay. All right, great.
It really is.
So, let me.
Do you remember time?
I know, it's because you're used to jamming, so you're like, where's my music? Well, let's put on my makeup.
I'll jam for you guys. Look at that. I took it back to MJ.
MJ.
R.I.P. That's not funny. It's just
not
funny.
At all.
It's
not
funny that all. It's just, it's random. I'm so it. Random sometimes.
I'm so sorry.
That's the life I live.
Okay, so I'm just going to go on my fingers. You guys know, I always feel like for metallic-y shades or shades that are
the best application is with your fingers.
Your finger is the best way to apply them. You get the best color payoff, I feel.
I'm like debating if I want to try doing a wing, but I don't want to set myself up for failure either, guys.
And then you're looking
really
crazy.
Don't.
They're like, unsubscribe.
This girl can't even do a wing.
She's crazy.
But going in with my homie. Nylon. We discussed nylon before because nylon is just
it's babes.
Like that's why I'm like I feel like ever since like Sephora, when you know we have Sephora, we have Morphe brushes, we have Ulta. Like there's so many different options. There's ColourPop that you know MAC isn't heard of as much. Like I feel like when I first started, here I am talking with one glistening eye and the other one. But I feel like when I started getting into makeup, like MAC was very well known. I feel like that was one of the most well known brands for makeup before everything else kind of exploded into turn. But I feel like I have staples from MAC for everything, like a lipstick, an eyeshadow, blush, like you know.
Yeah, things must be in your collection.
Yeah.
But I agree. I feel like MAC has kind of like fallen behind a little bit. Not that it's not great, not that quality's not great. It's just that you don't hear it as much because there's much other things are just as good.
I agree.
That it's like, okay, MAC.
Yeah, but they really do have awesome products.
Yeah, they do.
I mean, their brushes are expensive, but I mean, they're good. I don't think like they're the best brushes in the world. So I think if you don't have to spend that much on a brush, like Morphe brushes has very similar brushes sometimes, and they're a lot cheaper. They're like probably half the price, if that. So I think there are alternatives, but they definitely are good. I mean, people have been using them for years.
Yeah.
So I am going with my inner rim with this ColourPop gel liner. I will say I really love the ColourPop liners. Like, they are very pigmented, which is something that you definitely want in an eyeliner because you don't want to be sitting there like all day going back and forth. And they have really good colors. I just wish they came out with more because I feel like once they came out, like, that was it. They didn't come out with any new colors, any new
I agree. And they've just continued so many of the pretty ones.
So it's like,
I agree.
But they're so good. Like, come out with some more. Like, look at this.
It's so beautiful. What color is that one?
This is in the color teaspoon.
Oh, beautiful.
Teaspoon.
I love it, dude.
But it is such a beautiful green, and I hope that the camera picks it up, because let me tell you, it good.
See? I went dramatic for you, Sammy. I went dramatic for you.
And I appreciate it.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Yes.
Your husband will come down and be like, what?
No, where are you going? Where are you going? Why are you asking me?
You know what? You want to eat pizza without me? Gotta eat good for food.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good. Just finishing some blending work. You guys already know. What did I say? Blend, blend, blend.
Yeah.
And blend until you make it. Mm-hmm. Okay, good. And then I'm just gonna grab some of those dark brown colors for the bottom lash as well.
That's right, me too. I feel like a lot of the time, sometimes I neglect my bottom lash, but like it does really make a difference.
It makes a difference.
When you add it in there.
Absolutely.
It's like, okay.
Almost done with our eye look. Did you know I ended up picking up that ColourPop eyeliner you were talking about? Mr. Bing?
Oh, the brown?
Yes. It's so I'm gonna use it today for you guys.
It's so good.
Let's see if it's any good. Do you tighten your it's not the waterline, it's the one on top. To tighten the
I honestly don't.
No.
I know a lot of people that do, but I don't. I don't know. I think I'm a little scared.
I am super scared. So I tried
go in my eyelid.
So I tried one time. I poked my eye. How do people do it?
I assume if you try it once, it didn't go well.
Not even a little bit. Not even a little bit. Oh, I didn't bring this whole thing, but I have the other one.
I mean, maybe we'll get there.
Maybe we'll get there. I'm not. No, dude, I tried. It was horrible. Never again. Maybe again. But not today. Not on this video.
Not today, guys.
I was going to use the darker, but I'm going to just brighten it up. With Honeydew from ColourPop. So I do have
really
this one, but this is the only one I have though. I definitely would love to try some color ones. Mm-hmm. But like you said, they've discontinued or they don't have as many anymore. So it's like getting a little bit out of it. Okay. Yeah, works out.
I did look up.
Yeah.
I'm over here like smoky and dark.
We like smoking. And did you already have a mascara? Am I behind? What's going on?
I did have some that I attempted to take off, but you know, sometimes mascara is not the easiest to take off.
That's true.
So some was on there, but that's okay. Let me just put them on.
I have green all over my face, and I don't even know how I got here. Sorry guys,
we don't
you guys heard that.
Tis the season for colds and flus. And when you go to the drugstore and only get makeup and not medicine.
That's what happens.
Doesn't help.
That's what happens.
Okay,
I have green all over my face, all the fallout. But you know what? It's okay. It's worth it.
Yeah. It's a Saturday. It's okay to have a little green on your face.
Clearing that up.
Yeah, I kind of chickened out, guys. I'm not gonna do the wing liner today. One day.
Oh, I was gonna do it. You guys don't have to curl my lashes. It's my life. Sam doesn't curl her lashes, just saying.
Nope.
I don't know. Okay.
They're just there.
And of course, did you use the same one? We always use the Lash Paradise by L'Oreal. This is great. Oof, so good. So good. So I'm just going in and finishing up.
Tying it all together with a gloss.
I agree.
I'm not even doing lipstick, just lip liner and gloss.
Which lip liner are you using?
My tried and true that makes me very sad to use, but I still use it.
Oh! You don't want to use it because it's the limited edition. That is hilarious. If you guys know of a dupe, please help Samantha. She's dying over here. She needs the help to find.
Or if you just want to contact Gwen and say, just put it out.
Just bring it back. Just bring it back. I'm sure you can do that. Okay, great.
Shower over here.
You do. Okay, let me just use a little bit of my other. Darken up. My baby. I don't know if any of you guys picked this up. It was from the Tarte's collection, the lip paint.
Still
it's beautiful. It's,
I don't even know.
Maybe. But it was for the holiday collection and I got suckered in because look at the packaging. It's so pretty. Why not have it? And sure just glows. It just glows. So let me glow a little bit.
Yep, glow.
Because it's St. Patrick's Day.
Exactly.
I have to look crazy.
Glow. Glowing green.
Okay. I look so good.
That's it.
We look so good.
Grab a drink.
It's not Friday. But it's St. Patrick's. You're right. It doesn't matter.
Don't break my heart.
There you go. We are ready. You look so good. I really, really love the eyeliner.
I love the mix. Did you mix the green
one? I mixed the both greens. Yeah, I put in the darker one first, and then I put in the top. Mm-hmm. So it toned it down a little bit, but it gave her like a nice little shift.
Yeah. So it doesn't look like
bright. Bam in your face.
It looks the proper, I feel like, green.
The proper green for this and patties. Good. Yeah. I love it.
Well, definitely let us know in the comments if you enjoyed our video. Like and subscribe, right?
Absolutely. And we'll see you next time. Don't forget to follow us in our social media and leave us a comment. See you soon, guys.
Bye.